A great day for football here in Seattle as we are getting set. The Cardinals come to town at 8-2. The Seahawks at 3-6, but they are still in it. They still have an opportunity.
Here comes a 12-man, Kenny. It's getting loud.
We're down at 5. As McCoy fires downfield, and the catch is made by...
Tre Brown is down, and he is hurting on the far side, right in front of the Arizona
injury
bench.
Injury suffered by Tre Brown.
Yeah, Tre Brown, he was on IR to start the season, had a knee sprain early on. Can't tell if he aggravated it again right there.
TB, how you feeling, bro?
I feel like this is the start, bro.
Push.
Yeah, I mean, he's done. 5'9", 185, but he plays like he's 6'2".
Rookie Tre Brown come up, makes this play.
What a play.
Hammered by Tre Brown.
Yeah.
So we got that intro.
Yep. Heavy day.
Second leg of the tour. How can anybody tell you the truth when they misinformed? How the niggas turning up, what you turn you in for rewards? How the f*** do we manage to win everything but awards? Windows of opportunity, let me go through the doors. This the part where I don't ever say part of me anymore. This the part where I'ma find a new part of me to explore. This the part where all my partners know what we in it for. This the part where we gon' throw us a party after the war. And if the last negotiation had you feeling out of pocket, well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.